Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Arts. So today I will show you how to unblock someone by using your Facebook and Facebook Messenger applications. And this method works for all Android and iOS platforms. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first method is, if you block someone from Facebook, then how to unblock it by using the Facebook Messenger. So just open your Facebook Messenger application. So now in this chat section, you can press your profile icon and it is placed at almost on top left side corner. And it shows my profile and followed by it shows some settings. So here you can scroll down and then click to open people category and it is placed followed by SMS section. So here you can go to blocked people and the third one. So finally you can see, now it shows some Facebook users and these are the some users are blocked by me. So anyway, if you want to unblock it, simply select that unblock option followed by that username and then press this circle icon. And one more time it asks for confirmation, so you can press unblock option. So once you press this option, this Facebook team will unblock this user. And this is method 1. So next method is by using Facebook mobile application. So simply open your Facebook mobile application and don't forget to log in your account details. So now in this newsfeed section, you can press this horizontal 3 lines icon and it is placed at almost top of right side corner and one sliding window is opening. So here you can scroll down and then press settings and privacy arrow mark. And then go to settings. So here you can scroll down and then locate blocking and it is placed under the privacy category. So finally I locate it. So just click to open it. So here also it shows some Facebook blocked usernames. So if you want to unblock it by simply press unblock option followed by that username. And also it asks for confirmation. So you can press unblock option. So once you press this option, this Facebook team automatically unblock this Facebook user. So you can do this process by one by one. So this is the way you can easily unblock Facebook users by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Tech Arts. And thanks for watching.